You're a good driver, Franklin.
Oh, thank you.
You know how to do this.
I'm not scared at all.
Oh, thank you, thank you. You make me feel good.
Work all night and a drink of rum.
Beautiful.
Yeah. You can see how pretty as we do. Yeah, this is the best thing I have to look at.
But it sounds like at night everybody comes out to dance and drink.
Yeah, everybody comes out and party. Most people sleep during the day. When tourists come here, they sleep all day. And then at night they come up. They go on Orange Beach, sleep, take all the sun where they want to take it.
When do they work?
No, the people work, but most of the visitors.
Visitors.
They go to the beach and go every day.
Visitors.
But the locals come up. Some locals walk at night. Thought I gotta walk in
there. Right.
In the discos and all. And everybody come out at night to pan. If you stay at night, then you'll get a, you know.
You get a real picture of it. We'll have to just come back sometime.
Yeah, it's a fun place, you know.
Yeah. I bet. Do you have sharks here?
No, sharks don't come here. You see what? The sand get in the gill. Kill them.
Oh. Yeah. That's so nice for
tourists. Yeah, they don't like to come to the shore here.
Okay.
Can't.
But out in the ocean?
Maybe way out in the ocean, but not close. It's too much sand.
Too much sand.
Yeah.
Oh, that's very interesting.
So they can't take the sand. Maybe out deep sea fishing, they probably could meet one.
Oh,
but,
okay.
See, but all these islands got too much of beaches in the sand. And when the water sand get in the gill, we're killing them.
Oh.
But too much of sand. The sharks don't like sand, you know?
Right. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Not about sharks.
No, sharks are still in the deep, way up there. But when they go like where this coral is in the sand, they get in the, they can't get it out, straight from it and kill them.
How big is the island?
It's 37 square miles. You still want to see the butterfly farm? No.
Alright.
Okay, no problem.
Thank you.
You never saw a butterfly before? But they got all colors and all different shapes. Let me make a fast spinning.
Okay.
The butterfly farm. Dogs, no man, no stray dogs at all. You see, all the dogs you see, they got owners.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, at the end of the day, they go home. See, probably the owner, probably there.
Oh, his little dog, he's cute.
The owner there may be chicken.
I've seen a lot of dogs, I don't know.
Yeah. What happened? They just come out in the day, go meet each other, like friends and things. Then they go back home.
Aww, that's cute.
They got a stray dog. No, a lot of people got chickens.
A lot of people have chickens.
See chickens, they keep them in the backyard and feed them.
Oh, iguanas, yeah, I saw.
You want to take a picture of them?
Yeah.
Three of them. Yeah, they got a lot more. Look here.
Oh, lots more. They're so cute.
Yeah. See some sheep and goats. Look at mongoose.
Oh, mongoose.
Yeah. Like a little squirrel. It has killed snakes.
Oh.
Kill all the snakes. Yeah, we got a lot of Italians live here. A lot of Italians. We got a lot of Chinese, a lot of a lot of Indians, a lot of Japanese, a lot of Americans live here. We got a lot of people live here. When we got election, they got 80,000. Only about 8,000 people can vote, the rest people can't vote.
So is the government on this island its own government, or you're not under Dutch rule?
Yeah, we're under Dutch rule. Okay, we're going to the French. We got Dutch rule, but we run our own thing.
How did it come?
Dutch and the French were fighting for it.
Uh-huh.
They get half. No, we take the water from the sea. That's when the water. Only you see like the rain a few days ago, so the water come down from the hills.
Uh-huh.
Otherwise, we get the water from the sea, we make it fresh.
When is your rainy season?
May and September.
During the rainy season, does it rain every day?
No, it don't rain the day, no, it rain at night. But it don't rain. But that only happened in September and May.
Oh, okay. Only May and September.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, interesting.
No, then, but little rain for, but not much to talk about.
Mm-hmm.
So we got cactus.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we were wondering how cactus grows here with so much rain.
No, what happened? It only rains May and September.
Oh, May and September?
September. Yeah.
Oh,
if they do rain, they get a little rain that part, but nothing to talk about.
Oh, I thought it was May through September, which rains.
No, May and September.
Mm-hmm.
The 2 months.
So, Franklin, do you say Caribbean or Caribbean?
Both. Anyone can say Caribbean or Caribbean. This one, the oldest house on the St. Martin since the
17th
century.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah.
So what's your favorite food?
Okay, here we got like local food, chicken, rice and peas. This restaurant here, Chesterfield.
Okay.
Very nice, Chesterfield. Right on the water and everything.
Oh, beautiful.
And it's not expensive, no?
Oh, that's nice.
When you go there, make sure you're hungry.
Chesterfield.
Yeah, you get cheeses if you want, kind of cheese. That's it.
So
that's
it. Just
the food.
Is that your favorite?
Yeah, I like to eat there, yeah. Sometimes I go fishing. You can stand right there and catch fish, joke alone.
Cool.
You're very knowledgeable.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Thanks for a great
job. Yeah, thank you.
Driver and tour guide for us.
Be happy.
You have friends all over the island, don't you, Franklin?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How do you know everybody?
I know everybody knows me. It's
everybody knows you.
Yeah. That's a little girl.
So friendly.
She's my daughter and granddaughter. Joyce. Good girl. Pastor.
Hey.
Roy Solomon, man.
How are you?
Good man. Look at him, mash up your foot. Okay. How are you? How are you? You all right? Hey, okay, hey, good.
What happened? What do you do, boy?
Yeah.
I go to church, boy.
Oh, okay.
Is the prayer one picking the business?
No, we're wrong. Oh, look him there. Yeah, all right, good. How are you? Okay. Boy Rosendahl!
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. Who dead? Who dead? I ain't coming.
Elaine.
Okay.
Do you know Elaine?
Yeah, she's a working government. That's why you see so much of that. How are you? Okay. How are you?
Yeah.
How are you? How are you?
I feel like we have 100 new friends today.
I do too.
True.
Oh, there's Dave and Audrey. Hi, Dave and Audrey.
Audrey.
All right, uncle and aunt.
Franklin, you've been wonderful.
Oh,
you're
thank you. Thank you.
Tour guide.
Yeah. That's Glenn there. He's going to check in.
Okay, thank you.
Alright.
This song I wrote. I hope you learned it note for note like good little children. Don't worry. Be happy. Listen to what I say. In your life, expect some trouble. But when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry. Be happy. Be happy now.
Woo!